It's not really complicated. Elections are about choices. Between 2008 to 2013, the economy regressed every year. Between 2014 to 2017, the economy grew every year. Vote competence, vote NNP.